On this very day back in 1776 that the Declaration of Independence was shared for the first time with the public. And to celebrate the historic occasion, reenactors with the Independence National Historic Park relived that great moment today. Nearly 250 years later, those monumental words were read aloud for dozens of delighted visitors at Independence Square. And what a